track one, the middle yard. The second, third car had the handbrake, so the first one gave me a little trouble this morning.
Okay, track one, second, third, brakes. Got it. Thank you. Five.
Sure, it's kind of bright out, huh? I didn't know there was a track that cut across like that there.
Well, he probably got Joe Biden down on the switches again.
I pay $98 a month to say I don't jump for nothing. Run the engine over the point here on the inside one, and I'll go look at the mainline one.
Johnson off of main number two, and
And I'm assuming you want our all line lock normal when we're completed with our mission here.
Didn't catch him. I'm gonna take them. Snuck up on me. I was trying to catch him coming around the corner too. There's a big ol' ants around here.
65, we got an approach at Johnson. Main 2 west.
Just on the other side over there is a rail grinder train. Yeah, it's pretty level.
Send to go 26510.
Wow. Now it's kind of clean. Oh, it says it's a C-section too, so it means like a... Probably lost the other two sections somewhere. Probably got wrecked or something. Shame, oh.
line to the foreman on the rail grinder. My counter says a mile on main 2. My conductor's back there, restored and switched to the cross section.
Roger, I'm here to go. Hi. Hey, Mark, what's that? Roger that.
Is you'll be coming out then pretty soon.
Yes,
here it comes. Thank you. I had to make a move because they were making a move. Managed to change the battery just in time. I knew it was getting low, but I don't know what happened there. Must have glitched out a second because I hop swapped the battery real quick or something. Maybe, I don't know. That is awesome. That's my first rail grinder. Finally, they're pulling out. Alright, now I'm going to move back up so that way I can catch the 315 catching the signal. I didn't even see these guys were coming up. Thing I got him here. So here comes the 315. Oh, they're coming up this side. Ah, nice. This is a bit rare move. Well, because they're working over on that side. Damn it. Sorry about that. Oh, sorry about that. Not my day. Oh, I remember that one. There goes that ugly little thing. Wow. That's twice now I caught it. Six empty center beams in a row in the center. Where have I seen that arrangement before? Mess up things. Wow. That's a cool one. Hey, there's a classic. I see that one quite a bit. That's the 315. Going out on the JC runner instead of coming in on one of the main one or two lines. They're not grinding up through here. Maybe they're going another way. Maybe they're going another way up and then coming back through. guys ever seen a an all-star trading hopper? I've never seen one. Huh. I think that's a first for me. All-star trading. Never really heard of that before.